Summertime is here. That means we're getting ready for outdoor patio and rooftop cocktails. Tonight we are at the Baseball Tavern, the world famous Baseball Tavern, right across the street from Fenway Park. Tonight we'll be drinking up a bunch of Heinekens and Heineken Lights, because we are getting ready for Fenway Park's Summertime Concert Series. You know, summertime is in full swing with huge musical acts filling Fenway Park for an amazing outdoor concert. You also know it's summertime when Bostonians do anything they can to sit outside sipping an ice-cold Heineken. What is your favorite Billy Joel song, young lady?
Good Night, Saigon.
Good Night, Saigon. We haven't heard that one before. How about you, young lady?
She's got a way.
She's got a way about her. All right, fair enough. Well, listen, the more you drink, the taller I look. And they're drinking Heinekens, that's what we like. Tonight, we hit the Baseball Tavern's legendary roof deck bar for a Heineken pre-concert bash that epitomizes everything that is great about living in Boston in the summertime. I'm here with Chris Berman of course, ESPN. Now, you've been friends with Jimmy Rooney a long time. You're here at the Baseball Tavern. What makes the tavern so special?
Well, it's just for everybody. You almost feel like you're at the game before the game and after the game. Everything tastes good. It's friendly. Nobody is too, it's like you know everybody in the bar. There's enough Boston accents to last for about 10 years.
And there is nothing better than seeing the Piano Man perform at Fenway Park on a hot summer night. You must be a huge fan of Billy Joel. Yeah. I gotta ask you, I don't know if you've met him, what's your favorite song? What's your relationship with Billy Joel?
Well, I know a lot of the rockers, Dave, but I've not met Billy. I met a couple guys in the band. I saw him for the first time in the 70s. Wow. Here we are in 2014, I'm seeing him again. I'm old. My favorite song, which, all right, so everybody can draw whatever conclusion.
Okay.
When did I go to college in the 70s?
Okay.
Captain Jack.
Captain Jack, red and shabby night. It's just a little push.
Thanks to the good people at Heineken, we'll be taking you to some of the best outdoor drinking establishments, patios, roof decks, and more to make sure that you enjoy every minute of summer. And singing along to Billy Joel at Fenway or from the Baseball Tavern roof deck is a pretty special way to make that happen. I want to thank Heineken and Heineken Light for making a special night on the rooftop right here at the Baseball Tavern. A lot of the folks right now are heading over to Fenway Park for the summer concert series. Tonight, of course, Billy Joel putting us all in a Boston state of mind. I'm Dave Russo reporting for Dirty Water TV.